Dear John Profumo, I'm writing to you, though I don't suppose you are to blame. But as Minister of War, I must lay at your door a complaint that I'm now going to name. This new warning system called Midas, it's a satellite circling in space, which when the bomb drops will provide us with 2 extra minutes of grace. Don't you think that it's rash to spend all that cash? £13 million is the bill. Now if you ask my advice, I'll give it with pleasure. I feel that we already have too much leisure without those 2 minutes to kill. So it just isn't worth it at all, John Profumo, it just isn't worth it at all. You see, we're not clever like you, we wouldn't know what to do. We'd do something silly like watching the telly, it just isn't worth it at all. We appreciate just what you're doing for us and we're grateful, don't think that we're not. But it can't be ignored that we'd only get bored, not knowing who's who or what's what. They taught you at Harrow and Oxford, I'm sure, that time was not something to waste. And your hobbies like shooting and hunting and war are proof of impeccable taste. And if it's all true what they say in Who's Who, then you're cultured, well-bred and refined. But we who are common and dull and unpolished, in those 2 leisure minutes before we're abolished, who won't know what to do with our time. So it just isn't worth it at all, John Profumo, it just isn't worth it at all. You see, we're not learned like you, we wouldn't know what to do. We'd only play bingo or some other thingo, it just isn't worth it at all. Now the timetable's clear when the hour draws near and we know that the bell's tolled for us. Then accent serene we'll sing, God save the Queen. She'll be needing his help and our trust. But the problem we face cannot be underrated, it irks me by day and by night. We'll have 2 whole minutes before we're cremated to do just whatever we like. Now in 2 minutes dead we could soft boil an egg. That's true, and without any fuss, 'twould be done to a turn, but it's safe to assume that we wouldn't have time to begin to consume it before the Big Bang consumed us. So it just isn't worth it at all, John Profumo, it just isn't worth it at all. You see, we're not subtle like you, we wouldn't know what to do. We spend the time boozing or betting or snoozing, it just isn't worth it at all. Dear John Profumo, now you know and I know, and statistics have proved this a fact, that too much leisure time's an incentive to crime, and I'm sure that you wouldn't want that. The youth now are so full of sin, it's a scandal, I'm sure you'll agree. God knows what they'll do in 2 minutes. Why, they might even do it to me. And if some blooming Ted coshed me over the head and I pegged out before it had come, and the world blew up and disintegrated, and I wasn't there, well, I'd feel so frustrated to think that I'd missed all the fun. So it just isn't worth it at all, John Profumo, it just isn't worth it at all. You see, we're not decent like you, we wouldn't know what to do. We'd go to low dives or beat up our wives. Oh, it just isn't worth it at all, John Profumo, it just isn't worth it at all.